By the what?
They're poly plates. So like,
oh, the poly ones, yeah.
These are ceramics. So these things weigh 3 pounds each.
At least you're not wearing an AR-500. That would suck right now.
Yeah. Those are even heavier. I didn't want to get steel because they're freaking
spalls. Yep. That's the same thing. So, I'm running on ceramics too.
Dude, those poly plates put together, they're 3 pounds.
Really? Same rating?
They're level 3s.
I got 4s on right now.
Yeah, so that's why I bought these, because I want armor piercing.
Yeah.
That's the only reason why I didn't. Well, that and the cost.
Yeah.
Polys are really expensive, but they're so light.
I bought these, like, years ago, though. These ceramics.
Yeah, that's another good thing. Ceramics don't go bad.
No.
As long as you don't crack them.
Yep. How about the polys? Do you have a shelf life?
Yeah, 5 years.
Oh, that's
5 or 6 years.
Oh. No, I'm good with the ceramics right now.
Thank you.
where the I got this one, I got that one. We're gonna go right around the edge. They're all on from here and on the east side and backstage, nothing on the west.
Okay. Yeah, you've already been in contact with homicide, they're good with that and all that kind of stuff, right? Okay.
Our team is safe.
Yes.
Get them on.
Yes. So
okay.
Tim is back with the group of 13 in one bus, 6 in the other. They're moving them to the church so the homicide can start.
Okay. All right. Will you two escort this guy around to the light poles? Every single one. We're good for now.
Okay.
So
let me grab my phone. Just in case.
Yes. Yeah, I'm going to do that. So.
Can we stop at the office right here?
Yes.
So I can just make sure I have a key.
Okay. Copy, but I need Ken, who has a guy over there. That needs to get access to the computer system so they can run the suspect, just in case, to see if he was here in that.
That's
the
case.
Okay. Okay. Well, yeah, but there's a guy that's there with that crew that you have. Here, talk to Ken.
Yeah. Hey, Andy is going to point out somebody that we can take to a computer.
Are you kidding?
To run the suspect's name. So I need to go to the MCV in the church lot and meet with this group. Andy's got a ticketing person or somebody that can access the ticket system.
Okay.
And we need to go with them to a ticket computer
wherever. So
I'll go with you. I'm going to take you guys.
I'm going to go with you.
Okay.
One of you stay here. One of you escort him.
Okay.
So I'm going to put my
You stay here.
I'll escort. And then you do that and I'll grab your phone.
Yep. Grab my phone real fast, okay? Just in case something happens.
Trash can.
long night.
Yeah. Thank you very much for watching the road.
It's all good, man. Sorry?
I heard a few police officers got hit and one critical.
Yeah.
Pretty sorry about that.
I think, I heard that they're going to be okay for now, so.
That's crazy, huh?
Yeah. To say the least.
I cannot understand what's going in your mind and people like that.
You don't have the keys for that door by any chance, would you?
For that little building right there? I would think it's open, but...
It's not.
It's not?
Yeah.
I don't know.
That's cool. No, dude, I figured I can get back there and see all of this here.
Yeah. It's a metal K.
Yeah.
Good, man.
So my concern is this door.
You know, we have a good advantage over on this far fence over here. Straight down, there's a tower that's open. That's where we usually man up for security. That's a good high visibility area.
Yeah, but if I'm on a tower, I'm by myself, it's not good.
True.
I'm just worried about this door. Since you got a lot of people working in here, it's all good. No worries. Graveyards. We're doing we were like getting ready for the day. We're getting briefing, and then we heard the radio shots fired. We all just started running out of them.
Your shift starts at what, 11?
10.
Oh yeah, that's like right on the money right there. Right when they shift change. I bet everybody scrambled out of there real quick.
Oh dude, we're all running. just happened just right before the start of shift. We were getting our assignments. Okay, this is where we're going to go, this is where we're going to go. The second we boom, shots fired. We got roll. We all roll. Is there any more Metro officers in this?
No. They went out to do whatever they're going to do with the lights.
Okay.
So the guy just shot himself, I guess, after he shot?
No, that's not what I heard. I heard something different than that.
What I heard is that they blew the door open.
Yep. We heard it. And they blew it down, and then they said they took him down.
Yeah, we could not see any of the flash at all. We could hear, we were looking with the camera, we could not hear any of the flash at all. The guy must have been pretty far back in the room.
What could he have been shooting that would reach this far?
Pray.
A lot of things can reach that far.
There's no way you can really aim at anything that far. Well, I mean, you could, but...
So they just
not
spray?
Yeah, not to spray the magic like that, because the rifles...
Local, man.
What? He was a local?
He's saying he's a local.
Yeah, the
sheriff said.
We'll see for now.
Shooter, type attack, the guy was local. We were able to see the window that they shot from.